Welcome to another Saturday Night Stream. My name's Peter. Thank you very much for joining. And today you join me in a little bit of a different format as we've been doing on and off for these Saturday flights. Today we are just doing a little bit of a, I won't say a joy flight, but it's basically we've got the new Just Flight BAE146 and it's had an update, rather sizable update. And among other things, new FB, and we can also, I believe, new cabin, so we can do music up here and all that sort of thing. I wonder if we can do that here. I think I'll have some music anyway. We're in. Let's get these lights on, shall we? Putting it all on. Sure. So you can now control all the lights, where are we? There we go. So I can actually go in and turn all of these off, look. See? So now there we go. There we go. Gonna fly. I can go to Gothenburg, maybe. Yeah, whatever, man. You fly what you want to fly, man. If it's available, fly it. Right. Oh, you can hear it in. That's kind of funny, isn't it? Nice. Right, let's get on with it. So, we have checklists. So, landing gear is down. Weather radar is off, I'm going to assume. Not really sure where it actually is on here. Oh, it's up here. Yeah, it's off. Transponder should be on standby. That should be down here. Yeah. Air brake and flaps in and up. Yep. No smoking signs. Where do they tend to be on a plane like this? It's been a while since we've flown this, actually. So do bear that in mind, because I've got no idea where anything is. Let's get some of these sort of bits done. Nav lights on, I suppose. No idea. Okay, let's see what we've got, shall we? That's a little bit more like it, isn't it? No worries. Nice. Gothenburg will be fun. Master switches. No idea. Is it up here as well? Yeah. Right, that's good. Yep. 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 Both on. Yep. There we go. Skids on. This one is going back on. Welcome back. Standby inverter. Reset. Galley shed, switch to galley. Okay. There we go. Let's get this fired up, shall we? Date is good. Yes, yep, accept that. Okay. Data, good. Fuel. Yep. Nav, right, I'll tell you what I'm going to do, for reasons. There we go. G, where's G, 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 and M? Y. Well, key not active, great. So we can't even do position in it.
Yes, I know there's no flight plan. Right, flight plan. E, G, M. L, E, P, A. Alternate today is L, E, B, L.
Key not active. Great, this is not good, is it? Come on, Just Fly, I expected better from you guys. Right.
Position in it. Okay, just done that. Okay, it's already done it, apparently. Three, two. To Listo. Okay. Yes, it's not good. So I'm gonna have to go runway 32. There is no real good way to get away from here. However, I'm just gonna take off and then do a direct pull. Okay. Okay, direct to POL. And then next page. This is a very basic FMC, I'm going to say. Direct to Manchester. MCT, it's 5321.4. This is a, yeah, and 113, that one. And then Listo. And from there, Papa 18. And that's going to take us to Staffa. And Lima 8, to Honolulu. And that's 52214. And then Uniform November 859. To Soapil. No, does this have a waterfall? No idea. And then from there, Balan, Dr. Balan. And that is at 4630. Yeah, it looks about right, doesn't it? And then FPOC. And then NAVAC. And then GAI, which is Gaelic. Then Lomba. Rokan. Ibrap. And then from there, November 13 to Loez. And that is at 4030. Okay, I'm going to execute that. I'm going to go back to departure arrival. Arrival. And it's going to be the Loez 1. Papa, I believe.
What a plane you gonna fly, Waller? That was one Papa. You know, ILS Y 24 left. And then POS transition. And execute bam. I'm going to go back to flight plan. So this again, a lot like the Aerosoft. Looks all good to me. Awesome.
Very basic though. Very, very basic. A320, nice. There's no Perth. Interesting. Okay. So from there, you want to buy the CRJ-700? Well, fair enough. It's a fun little plane to fly. It's obviously not the best aircraft. We know it has issues, but so do most of them. Okay, I'm going to fire the generator up now. Or fire the APU up, wherever that may be.
We had some issues with it crashing when I was trying to delete bits out of flight plan, but I knew trying to delete discontinuities, but it then realized there's a different way of doing it. Ground power and trox is off. $7,000, I believe, is correct. My handles are all in. Wait, what? Landing gear down. Three greens. Okay, so I want to buy the 737 as well because it's just weird. So realistic and good. Quite expensive PVM, MPM. No, absolutely. That's why I bought the 700. Yeah. Cabin emergency lights should be armed. So are armed. Your dampers. Where are your dampers here? No down here at all. Good.
TCAS system test okay.
Nice. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, have a look at the 700. It's a little bit cheaper than the 800, and we do have it on the you know, airline. Where are your dampers? Your damper on, your damper on. Yep, but ticked. Yep. Cool. Before start, departure briefing should be good. There we go.
Oh, interesting. There we go. No, Oh, it's my passengers with the same engines. Yes, it does. Yep, that's good. All off. Yep, I'm going to assume that's good. Yeah, this Tronchia has a slower climb performance. You know, can't fly quite as high. One zero one five two nine nine seven. Yep. Just realized there's no performance at all on this. Literally positioning it and that is it. Frequency GNS positions. Route menu. No.
Wow.
Okay. There's nowhere to, yeah, nothing. There's no, nothing. So that's done. So we can do the same for 3 now. It's ready to go.
Can't believe there's no performance at all. No takeoff speeds.
There we go. Nice, there we go. We've got some B speeds here. Probably go by them, I suppose. Awesome, that one's ready. That. My engines are all stabilized now. So what I'm going to do is we're going to do the next checklist. That's back to norm. Start selector and master back to norm. Brake fans, auto is on. Yeah. TMS, don't know what that is, throttle management system. Something happens with this, and I don't know what it is, I forget now. Transponder to TA. RA. Flaps are selected. Right, why have we got all these lights on? Bear with me, guys. It's going to be a long night. Let's get GSX prepared. No, for God's sake. I know what I'm doing is basically having everything on before we even need it, but auto APU can come off. What is this TMS? BA146 TMS. Like, why is this all on? Thank you. I don't know why I turned that off. I don't know if I did turn it off. Okay. Leeds Bradford traffic, Flybe 1304 is backtracking runway for runway 32. Took us a long time to get going today, didn't it, guys? But, you know, I was really hoping we'd get the RJ at some point, but that seems to have gone quiet. PFD, I think, is lateral deviation waller. Sorry, I did say, but I didn't realise my mic was muted. Okay, let's go, guys. I'm not too sure. Payment for 140 knots. Why isn't the autopilot bar work? Good. Oh, that's ATC. Yeah, absolutely.
Yep. But I have no idea where I'm going at minute day, so I'm just flying around in a circle. I don't know what to do with it. The autopilot button isn't working. Center pedestal. Good. Maybe it fixed itself. Your damper's all wrong. That's all good. That's good. apparently there's an autopilot button. That disengages it. It's not doing anything. Oh, weird. That's weird because it didn't used to be Walla. Which is a change. Losing attitude today, actually. Literally two buttons there. There we go. Spicy Tailwind of 180 knots, Grant.
Wow.
So if anyone were trying to do direct to Listo. And those can come off, can't they? And see both sides. Good, I think we've got it now. So I think we can get London Control at Daventry, which is 120.025. So what I'm going to actually do is tune that. Ready. Okay, and what we can also do is go 1228. Waller is in a A320 Neo. I believe he's probably in fly by wire. Because he's flying for Atlantis Airways. Oh, we can hear some music on as well, I forgot about that. We finally got a sword though. Pull us out of the way.
By the way, guys, this time next week, we've got across the pond, Vienna to Boston. There's the contact me, I believe. 20025.
Where are we heading for at the moment? Nice. Inbound Staffa, I believe. Confirm that, yeah.
Hello, good evening. Chalix 47 Charlie Delta, Mad Hamel 5 level 340. Chalix 47 Charlie Delta, London Control, good evening. Squawk 1002. Squawk 1002, Chalix 47 Charlie Delta.
London Control, good day. Flybeef 1304 is a passing flight level 270 for flight level 290 inbound Staffa.
Jersey 1304 London, hello, Squawk 1146.
Squawk 1146, Flybee 1304.
And the voice call sign for the Flybee is Jersey, by the way.
Thank you.
London Control is Shamrock 2822, flight level 130, I'm staying flight level 130.
Shamrock 822, London Control, hello, climb flight level 320.
Climb flight level 320, Shamrock 2822.
Chalix 47 Charlie Delta, route direct Mammal. Direct Mammal, Chalix 47 Charlie Delta.
Slower. It's slower, don't fly as high.
Mark 2822 redirected Trent Tango November Tango.
Mark 2822 redirected Tango November.
The Jersey 1304, step up every final level again, please.
I believe I have a step 2 flight level 310. Jersey 1304.
Jersey 1304, Roger, climb level 310.
climb flight level 310, Jazzy 1304.
Shuttle 6 Charlie,
now
for the
ATC,
monitor Unicom 122 decimal 8.
Good afternoon, London Control, easy 5 for Golf Delta, passing flight level 100, Samba Arc 1, Romeo departure, now in your airspace.
Easy 5 for Golf London, Roger, London Hello, yeah, climb flight level 310.
310.
Easy 54 Golf Delta, turn right heading 190 degrees.
190 degrees. Easy 54 Golf Delta.
B-Bird 4568, request an IFR clearance. B-Bird 4568, London, Roger, which airport are you at? It's going to be Heathrow. Okay, ground online, full ground, please. Yeah, Roger. Alpha Bravo India London, you're not in my sector, monitor Unicom.
Unicom, November 78 Alpha.
The other station, the setup move is a Ryanair calling, take it. Alright, 4-8, leaving us for Roger, runway 27, surface wind 31018, cut to takeoff.
Good takeoff runway 27, 4-8, 4-8.
Whiskey, 24 Whiskey,
Whiskey. EZ34 Whiskey, London Control, hello. Solicitor 1 Lima, arrival for Luton. Descent, flight level 200.
Descent to level 200, Luton 1 Lima, 4 Luton. EZ34
Whiskey. London Center, easy warning 1, climbing 150 to 190 with you. Easy 1181 London, hello. Class level 190, Honolulu 1 Hotel, arrival for Heathrow. Climbing flight level 190, going on the Han 1 Hotel, arrival, Heathrow, easy 181.
Charmat 2822,
I'm going
to go
offline
for just like
6 seconds. Okay. Charlie, 47 Charlie Delta, when ready to send flight level 280.
When ready, you send up a 280, Channel 47, Charlie Delta.
Easy 54, Golf Delta, resume navigation direct to Mike, India Delta.
Direct Mike, India Delta, Easy 54, Golf Delta.
Easy 54
Golf Delta,
sorry, can
you just,
what was that,
again?
Easy 54 Golf Delta, it's Midhurst, which is Mike, India Delta.
Mike, India Delta, Easy 54 Golf Delta, cheers.
Jersey 1304, leave my sector to Southbound, Unicom 122.8, bye-bye.
122.8, thanks for the ATC, Jersey 1304.
Ryanair 48 Uniform Lima, report your passing altitude.
Good. I'm really struggling to get up there.
So that is why the BAE-146 takes a little bit longer to get to places. It only is flying at a ground speed of 388 knots. Indicated airspeed's a bit better now.
Yeah, 510 knot ground speed will do that.
Coming up to PC 980, I'm not vacated at the Romeo. Coming.
Well, still, pretty quick, bear in mind I'm still barely into my flight. What do you think of the new weekly format on Instagram and the Discord with the screenshots? Just wondering what you guys think of the new weekly review format on Instagram with regards to the screenshots. So what I'm doing on the Discord is rather than posting everything I did for each flight, I'm posting like everything for the week. Reminder guys, don't forget to like and subscribe and all those good things, and you know, comment and chat, and you know, if you want to become a virtual airline pilot, we've got a link in the description below. See what it's like in the passenger cabin, sorry.
Yeah, the flight sim screenshots. But also, I post them to the Instagram as well. Three knots ground speed now. Amos, nice. Some ATC, nice. I'm well outside the ATC areas now. South London came on just as I left. Indicated airspeed to roughly 272 knots.
doing 445 knots now. Less than 500 miles now. A little bit fast. There we go.
what we're trying to do, is just keep our speed up. So that we get as fast as possible. Oh man. We've got to be about halfway there now, aren't we? Yeah, 51% of the way through now. Okay guys, I'm going to take a quick break and I'll see you on the other side. that's it. $14,000 made, but departed 2 minutes early, lol. Nice. Better than what I did. That was a bit chaotic because I was too high and I needed it to expedite. So I clicked the expedite button and brought down at 340 knots airspeed and minus 5,000 feet per minute. Wow. today we have a man of the south of France, the north of Spain, right in front of us. It's Mallorca, one of the Balearic Islands near Ibiza, just in the Mediterranean Sea, off the coast, somewhere sort of near Barcelona.
awesome. Good luck, guys.
So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to look at another graph at our approach. Okay, so from Osper, and that's Max.
Okay, let's start seeing if we can get our data in. So we're going to go next. Approach data, arrival data. That's all good.
heading towards the coast now. We are in Spain, so that's good. Cool, we've got 135 nautical miles left to go, guys. What, are you still online? Looking like there's some changes to the bookings. Essentially, there might be some available, but only for people who have expressed public interest. Public bookings still open. Tomorrow at 20:00 will be none available, though.
Okay, I'm going to start our descent now, so we're going to V speed. Actually, indicate air speed with that armed and. Right, let's get our descent check this time. Peter, you can come on. I think it's on anyway. Yep. Okay, getting down to about 21,000 feet now.
44 miles an hour. Awesome. Getting there now, guys. There, guys. What flight plan this community? That.
Okay, 20 miles now. Let's get our descent checklist and all that sorted. Hoping you can be started. So just briefing, on the left hand runway, I believe. Got no idea what speed we're going to land at, we'll see. Probably about 120. Yeah, runway 24 left for our landing. There's our runway in sight. Palma de Mallorca traffic. Jersey 1304 is inbound, runway 24 left, 15 miles out. Okay. So I'm going to say about that. Let's get our music done in a second. First off, flaps can come out. Okay, autopilot is off. Get the music done now. Get your guesses in, guys. Really struggling to go out of speed down now. No TCAS. Okay, let's go our speed up now. No TCAS, no reverse thrust, no auto spoilers, no performance management, no calculations of landing speeds. This is going to be a real fun one, guys. We are high. Semi in. It's all guesswork at this point, guys. That's why I'm coming in high, because I can help to keep the speed up by angling down and, you know, pointing downwards more. This is real flying. Yeah, complete guesswork, real flying. Minus 279. New York traffic, Jersey 1304, landing 24 left.
500.
Spoilers on this. Whoa.
Speedbird, 8 Papa Whiskey, disconnecting. Have a nice night, everyone.
Good evening.
Heading is secure. Heading through, doors to manual and cross check.
Okay, we are down, guys. Just going to see what makes sense for us wise. Yeah, not bad, was it? Come on. So I'm going to go 82. Guess that's there.
Thank you.
go, guys. There we go.
The boarding requested.
Okay. There we go, guys. We did it. We made it. And that is it. Jersey 1304 shutting down and logging off. Thank you very much. Have a good evening, guys.
Passengers deboarding starting.
We are done. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. We should be back on Tuesday as usual. Don't forget, next week we are doing Cross the Pond on the 20th. And, yeah. Until next time, guys, have a good rest of your weekend. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all then. Bye-bye.